even not recognize
it. You can't prepare for that chicken that you're going on.
Together about 6 years, and we added horns about a year ago, and they're a dynamic part of the band. It's been a lot of fun. We have a great time.
The horns really are amazing. They really fill out the sound, a very lush, beautiful sound. So thanks for doing all that you do. You do a lot of classic rock, all the way to like contemporary stuff too. Right?
We do.
Yeah, awesome. What's your name again?
Back in Town.
Awesome. And your name?
I'm Mark.
Mark, awesome. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Lenny Clifford.
And you're the lead singer.
Yes. Sucking out of lozenges.
What does that feel like in front of this powerhouse band?
It feels wonderful. And let me tell you, never give up on your dreams, because I never thought I'd have the courage to get up there. And now at 61, I'm having a blast.
What
and I
the
love it.
WTF?
Yeah.
Holy Jesus.
Loving every minute.
Holy Jesus crackers. Did you hear that?
Just go for it.
How long have you been doing this? This
will be our sixth year.
Wow.
I know. It's a lot of fun.
I had no idea. I would have guessed you were like a lifer. You've been doing this all your life.
No, I was too chicken to get up there, but a lot of encouragement and a lot of fun. And family.
Yeah.
Family gets you.
A baby becomes the family.
Well, it truly is my family. The lead guitar player is my cousin Mark.
It's awesome. I just talked with him, and he tells me you've got a brand new horn section.
Yep. They're called a bit of brass, so they're from Primetime Brass, and they're amazing.
Primetime?
Primetime Brass.
Oh, my God.
Yep.
Top of the line.
We got two of
them.
Does
that, expand the, it
broadens the amount of songs, the type of songs?
Definitely. We can hit every genre with them, and they come in on songs that you wouldn't even think they belong in, but they just make it so much richer, and so it's amazing.
Now, I've seen you here before. It's been a while. I didn't know who you were. But
very nice to meet you.
My friend said you got to stick around for this band. We have to.
I'm so glad you did. We had a tough start with our sound.
One more time, your name?
My name is Lenny Clifford, and we're back in town.
Back in town. We'll see you again soon.
Good, thank you.
I'll go kick ass on the second set, huh?
We'll start it with a little Janet.